I didn't use contraception before I got married because someone told me I would lose the pleasure of love. So I had smangele. I didn't use contraception in my first year of marriage because someone told me it would make me ill. Then I had mfanuzodlan. In my second year, I didn't use contraception. They said it would make me infertile. So I had clean. Then I tried to get my husband to wear a condom, but he wouldn't. He said it would affect his manhood. Then I had pelelap. I was then going to use an IUD, but someone told me they fall out. So Banele was born. And so it went on and on and on. Now my neighbor is asking for my advice. I don't think I'm the best person to ask.
There are many myths and fears about contraception. To discover the true facts, talk to someone who knows.